trying to name me. Password, sexy love agenda. Alright, let's get it started. Heard of the little website, decided to take a look. Next thing you know, I've signed up for Facebook. Got my display pic, filled in my interest, favorite movie, and quote. Now I'm getting into it. Got 21 pictures of my facial expressions. I think this is becoming a bit of an obsession. Oh, did I mention I look ridiculous? In that one picture that's really hideous. But whatever, there it can stay, cause I upload 10 new good pictures to compensate. If it was just about pictures, man, that would be just fine. But there's dozens of other applications to waste my time. You'll drop me a message right on my wall, or just make fun of me in my honesty box. I was bitten by a werewolf, vampire, and a zombie, but I don't really know what the heck that means. Check out where I've been on my world map while I stalked some guy I met at summer camp. It's really quite addicting, I think I'm getting hooked, wasting my days away on Facebook. Drop me a comment. Dad says, son, it's a beautiful day. Get off your butt, go outside and play. But I stay in one place on the face in a daze. Instead, just taking up more internet space. As for the friends, you bet that I got them. Half of my Adam and barely ever talk to them. Obsessed with this, being the most friendliest and strenuous. And we just end up envious. And there's this dude, he says he knows me from preschool. Better at him, just so I look cool. Honest, it's just a popularity contest. A website that has kids spending hours on it. But, you know, I can't really preach, cause I'll be sitting there for hours just staring at the screen. It's really quite addicting, I think I'm getting hooked, wasting my days away on Facebook.